I think I played more than 200 ODIs now. If I don't do it now, then when? So, you know, experience teaches you a lot of things, and that has something that has brought into has come into my game of late, past few years rather, because you know, you start the innings for your team, you know, and you want to make sure that you start the innings and you finish off the innings as well. That gives you immense pleasure. And when I did that in the first game, you know, the satisfaction you get finishing the job is something else, you know, rather than scoring 100 and not finishing off the game. I have no idea about it, honestly.
Nothing at all.
No, I'm not, I'm not the captain. I don't know what's going on with that. Probably you'll see it tomorrow. Yeah, we saw a bit of that game when these guys were playing. See, short ball for any batsman is not easy. Even the best guy who can pull the ball, who can hook the ball, will find it difficult. So it's not easy. We understand that, and probably you know we have the bowling attack to do that. You know, and again, having said that, you don't want to be carried away with that. You've got to understand the conditions. And make sure that you keep the batsman guessing all the time, which is probably our idea to do that. Yes, there will be short stuff bowled, you know, but at the same time, we can't forget, you know, the batsmen. Most of the batsmen that get out is from that 3-meter length.